We might have to. You made your jump further than me, that's for damn sure.
I did.
Yeah, yeah, I got like a little fucking, like, skip. Like, I didn't go anywhere. I just lost mine, I think, during that last swim.
Yeah, I still got a heat buff. That's great.
Really funny. I brought one piece of food with me for this trip.
Oh, I did too.
I didn't bring any fucking food, bro.
I brought one sandwich, bro. That's it.
Yeah.
I just sold everything.
Bro, fuck. As we're talking about this, I hit yellow hunger.
Oh,
we might have to stop and make a fire because I'm burning my calories.
Alright, you want to stop making a fire?
Yeah, let's make one here. We'll just throw a one log fire here. We'll each put one log on.
You got four, right?
No, I brought three.
Okay.
So I got two left after this.
All right. Yeah, fucking bark on it. Oh, you got bark on it? Okay.
No, you put bark on it.
I did. Oh yeah, when I started the thing, that's right.
Yeah, when you made it.
Yeah, when I make it. Other than the moss got me server, got me ready. Oh, I brought three logs too. Yeah. Got me, always making that fucking kit. Damn, I forgot to put this money back in the ATM. Oops.
You came out here with money? Damn.
Yeah. Came out here about 150,000. Each stack of 500 is 50,000. So yeah, 150 plus.
Damn. Yeah. Come out here with money, my guy.
Yeah, I just forgot to go to the ATM. the hell blows 500 rounds.
Yeah, need some kind of speed loader for these.
But the thing is, I only got 3 full mags right now, so 1500 rounds. I think I got a bunch of rounds on me loose, so I might as well load some of these mags up. I got about another 3000 on me that I can load back up, so.
Yeah, I bought a bunch of ammo.
Whenever I get back to black market, I'll probably buy just mags. I don't know. Depending on how much money I got. I don't want to keep spending all my money. I want to get that backpack first.
Yeah, that's what I want first.
So I'm trying to keep it tight.
Alright, I'm all dried off now.
Are you dropped your clothes?
Yeah. Sure did.
Once I get this 500, damn, my clothes should be dry. I'm at 345 now.
It's 60.
Oh shit, you got a ways to go.
Yeah, but I'm not worried about filling it. I still got like 10 full mags.
Oh yeah, man. I'm gonna start using my secondary, which is the orange joint I just got.
Yeah, man, that little PP gun is really nice. That's what I was using the whole time up until, I started finding the cases. Thing slaps.
Like I said, I can only imagine the damage that oven would do.
Right. Like, if we just pretend in our minds, it's a speed loader.
Yeah, right. Pretend in your mind. I need that one click pull.
Dude, that shit is so nice.
Yeah, he do the same thing, man. That shit cost him $5 million, $1 million, some shit.
Mm-hmm.
Niggas have to pay for it. It ain't cheap. You die, you lose it. You gotta buy another one, too. I was jacked up with dude's Jack Jam on his fucking thing.
Oh, those guys are dirty.
And then they was talking to him out front.
Yep. Like they was fucking friends.
Yeah. Oh yeah, man, we left all your stuff right there. Yeah, man, go ahead. And then as soon as he go inside, they fucking around him. Jump in their car and drive the fuck off. Okay, I got 4 phones. Yeah, I'm all dried up. It's snowing again, too. freezing temperatures, yo.
I still got 2 empty mags. Yeah, I'm not touching them right now.
I got like 6 empty mags.
Jeez.
I got 4 full, so. And the one to send the mag.
Yeah, I've got a lot. My whole vest, that's all it is. It's just magazines for my 2 guns. Oh yeah, we deep out here now. Oh no, don't tell me we gotta swim again. Hold on, I gotta look at the map. Oh, we do. Shoot, yeah, we gotta swim. But no, hold on. No, because you might have to swim again from that one. We're gonna go over to that main chunk of ice.
Where it says raid boss, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, but you're gonna have to. Okay, we can go up all the way. We can go up all the way. It looked like it might be a small land bridge. Like he's buried underwater. Let's see this farther this way. Yeah, like right here. You see it right here?
Yeah, that shit drops off immediately.
It does. Fuck, man. What you wanna do, man?
Fuck it, we came this far. Game this far, man. We still got more logs. We can make another fire. This should be the last swim until we gotta turn around.
Oh, bro, look at those. Bro, did you look down?
Nah, what?
Oh my god. Bro, next time we swim across that shit, just look down into the water, bro. Look like to go in third person and look straight up down.
Okay. Meters out. I don't know how I feel about walking up to it in a snowstorm with a potential raid boss popping up.
Nah, I don't got no six empty mags. I only got one empty mag. 1, 2, 3, 4. I got 5 bullets.
Okay, okay.
1 empty, 400 rounds left, so I can put those last 400 rounds down if I so choose to. Seven hundred meters out.
Yep. Less than that now. Coming up on 5. Yeah, I don't know if the raid boss is implemented yet.
I don't know. We should start a fire right here and warm up and get good in case you get in trouble.
I mean, I'm fine with that. Maybe this snowstorm will pass.
Oh my god, this shit.
This storm comes at such...
I can't see, bro. This shit comes with such ferocity, bro.
And it's like, such inopportune times.
Bro. This shit comes with such ferocity, bro. Like, the storm is fucking relentless, my guy. It's not even fair.
Imagine even harder.
Oh, my lighter's wet.
No.
Yeah. At least I can make a hand drink.
Hold on, let me check my lighter. Hold on. No, I'm good. Mine's not wet.
Okay.
Wait. No, it is. As soon as I pulled it out, it went damp. Bro, what?
You can't make a hand joke, Kiki.
I mean, yeah, we can. Okay. Hold on, I gotta find my hatchet right there. You got a piece of bark left, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh no, I still can't light it.
Why?
Oh, there we go. There we go. I got the option now. Oh no, it's still not igniting. No, the hand drill gets damp now.
Oh no, the storm. We don't have no shelter.
Yeah, it
don't
let me. I thought
we'd be good on the side of this fucking
mountain. Hold on, watch out. Get off. Oh no, it was just doing it. Why'd you stop?
Because I'm blocking you. Hold on, try it now.
Nah.
There it is.
It stopped again. I think you gotta stay there.
There it is. Yeah.
Alright, now get off. Oh, boy.
Oh my god, who would have thought of that?
Yo!
Who would have thought I had to block you to create some fucking... Oh my god.
I didn't think that was a thing.
I didn't know that was a thing. Now we know that's a thing.
Now we know that's a thing. Oh man.
Oh shit. I had to put some logs on this one.
Bro, the fireplace is wet. It's going out.
Yeah, bro.
It's going out.
Oh my god.
It's going out, bro. Bro, I'm getting flashbacks of the goddamn Snow Island.
Yeah, bro.
Oh, no. No, 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 no. Oh,
man. We don't get the option to try to post that shit or nothing like that, blow that shit.
No. That shit's out.
That shit went out, bro. All right, bro. Let's grab our little piece of wood that we got. Shit, we here now, dude. We don't got no choice but to push forward.
Let's go. Fuck it. Let's go.
Fuck it. Be worth it.
I just got a new... Bro, raid boss territory.
Because we might die.
Be on your toes. Oh, bro. We're going to die here.
We might die.
What do you mean, might? Bro, we're out... I can't see 10 feet in front of me.
Oh, shit. Look.
Oh, he's here. Bro, I'm scared.
He said he's going to crush us.
Bro, I'm scared!
Where is he coming from?
Bro, I'm scared! Right in front of us.
Be gone from my realm, insects!
Be gone from my realm, insect! Rabbit, we're so dead here. Right?
We might die here, bro.
We're so dead here.
Come on then, bring it, motherfucker. I need to put a You see him?
Nobody says really close now.
I know, I need to put a propitol in my fucking.
Oh, hold on, I need to do that too.
Yeah, I need to put a propitol.
Oh,
I dropped my shit on the ground. Fuck, you have a propitol? Oh, no, 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 you can't. Give it to me. You
no,
can't drop
I can't.
Anything on the snow.
Fuck.
Oh, no, it didn't. I still got it. Hold on.
Dude, I think there's more than one of them.
Alright, well, fuck. Come on. We're here now, bro. We're freezing cold. I mean, my temperature's actually going up. Running from us, bro.
He ain't running from us.
The realm of fire will consume you.
So bring it then, motherfucker.
I'm gonna keep running toward my marker.
Where's
which
your
I think
marker?
Is
okay.
I think it's the sub. I'm hoping it's the submarine out here, so maybe it is. It is. The sub is here. Okay. I'm gonna get in the sub. I'm getting in the sub. I'm getting in the sub. Oh, we can make a fire in here.
Oh yeah, they got barrels in here.
Bro, I'm shaking. Like I'm terrified. Bro, let's just make a fire right here, real quick. Yeah. Oh my god.
Oh, our wood is damp. Fuck.
Shit. Are we gonna be able to do this?
You have a lighter?
Yeah, but it's wet, remember?
Is it still wet right now?
I think.
Yeah,
yeah, it's still damp. No.
Yeah, and I don't have another piece of bark to make a portal.
This ends now.
We need paper. Yeah, paper.
No.
I need to stick a stack of money on the fire, dog.
But my money's damp.
Oh, my money is damp, but I can't even put a stack of money on the fire.
I got one little stack and it's damp.
Nah, I got. Oh, it doesn't have. I can't attach it.
Bro, fire might be out of the question.
I would attach a stack of money right to that shit.
My realm,
we might just have to loot and hope we get out of here with.
Fall to your knees, mortals. This ends now.
Alright, somebody gotta hope they light it dry out.
Personal log. Night vision.
The realm of fire will consume you. I shall crush you first.
Alarm.
Everybody I think about you, though. Realm
of fire. Magazines. Okay, nothing great here. Alright, you're searching that side.
I shall crush you first, man.
Back right here, a couple bags. Back in the same room.
Be gone from my realm, insects. I will.
Wait, is there nothing here? But now, yeah, I'm climbing up.
You're climbing up?
Yeah, well, at the other end, it had a ladder to go up.
None of these other doors open, it's just a straight shot through.
Fall to your knees, mortals. This ends now.
Oh, you key card. You walked right by.
Huh?
You walked right by the key card.
I did?
Yeah. My earplugs in so I can hear. Oh god, I'm god, can I climb up?
Yeah,
put, all right, put your earplugs in so you can hear me.
Oh, raid boss.
Yes, let's go.
Let's go.
We cut him up. Primal Fire Elemental. Holy shit. I hear it. I hear it. Oh, look at all that shit. Look at this fucking head. Arms.
Oh, yeah, look at that.
The stones.
Yeesh.
Alright, let's read this other one. Oh, there's a care package on a TF Garrett. Where you at, motherfucker?
Fall to your knees, mortals. This ends now. Fall to your knees, mortals. This ends now.
Did he just run away? I haven't heard him in a minute.
No, I hear him right now.
Do you?
Yeah, but he could just be a recording player. Oh, no, I don't hear him no more, though.
Be gone from my realm, insects!
Yeah, I think it's just that one.
No, here he is, here he is. I got him.
I got him?
Fuck yeah, baby.
I hear another one.
I hear another one now, too. No, surprisingly not. Alright, so we did get what we came here for. It's just one thing we already had.
Oh,
I stole it from, yeah, because I stole it from somebody else.
Alright.
But okay, so the card is here. We got the other, okay, so
we got the raid boss.
This other one at?
Oh, my health, I'm warm again.
Yeah, I'm going up in temp. I think it's because we're constantly running around right now. Oh, I got him over here. There's two of them.
I see him.
Baby,
this gun is a fucking laser.
I love this gun.
Oh, you got that one. This gun is a fucking laser.
Literally.
Yeah.
Oh, it's getting dark now.
Shit, bro.
Oh, I see him.
6. I got him.
Good shit.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Why do I feel like these raid bosses go down easier than some of the big?
Yeah, they do.
Like, it feels like they go down easier than.
Well, then that I definitely. Well, you know what it is, because we taking them one at a time. See, those that shit only took us down because it was like three of them. It was the dragon and the two bears.
The bears.
Yeah.
Yeah, you're right. You're right.
This motherfucker only getting a heads up on us because, yeah, we getting the, and we shooting from distance, bro, with a laser.
Yeah, we're getting the jump on him.
Those bears is fast as shit. That's one thing I will say. He's slow. He's slow as fuck.
Yeah.
Oh, look at those northern lights, my boy.
Yeah, they look really good.
That looks really good.
Really, really good.
Yeah, I posted the stream up in the chat.
Hell yeah. Alright, cool. The submarine was a success.
Yeah.
Raid boss and the card. Shit, now we gotta go to Hunter Trader.
Yeah. I don't mind going for this though. This might be $1 million right here.
That just filled my book bag up.
Everything is full. I'm glad I picked up those extra 50 slots, Joe.
Yeah. Hell yeah.
It got dark.
I haven't got still back in there though.
Huh?
I don't know. I kind of want to fight the raid boss at night. His glowing ass.
Yeah. Are we coming back for his ass? As soon as Toaster get back on.
I'm with it.
Oh, you can't even look down now because it's dark. But bro, it's pitch black down there. and you can see the ice as we come up. You know what I'm saying?
Oh yeah, yeah.
It's creepy as fuck, man. Remember how we walked off and you was like, that drops off right there. But when you look down, you see it like dropping off into black. Oh, bro. It's
nothingness.
It's trippy.
Imagine a tentacle just comes up out.
Oh god, don't say it. You already had that bad experience on a stone, bro.
You did get eaten by the shark.
And that shit caught you. Talking about a jump scare, but that shit caught me so left field. Like, nobody said anything about sharks.
I did not know. Yeah, that was.
When you go swimming, you can see schools of fish in the water.
That's nice.
It was looking dope until the shark came.
Well, I became somebody's lunch.
Yeah. I'm not even using that.
I'm not either. I'm just enjoying the. Yes, yes. I'm gonna cook me up a dab here while I auto run across this nothingness.
Oh, it's no soulstone. Oh, I left the fucking wood in the fucking thing. Fuck. So you might be able to get a fire going like this fucking shit. That would be dope.
Yeah, it would be pretty cool. Can't argue that.
I had no idea what you were going to get us into, man. But I was already 75% of the way here before I realized I should say Raygas. And I was thinking, oh, we're going to die at 2 o'clock in the morning. Gotcha.
Almost there. We're just gonna have to swim back to land, though. I don't think we're gonna be able to get back up on the bridge. You got a cheeky way down. I don't think there's a cheeky way up.
I think it is. I think if you swim out to that ship or something, that's going to be on the right side of the bridge from this side. I think it's a part of it that kind of leads all the way up.
Oh, really?
I think so.
So go around to the other side of the trader block here.
It's going to involve a swim.
Well, as long as it's... As long as it's not a swim like going to land. Coming back to land is a little swim. Oh no, yeah, here we go. Yeah, run right over here. There's just stairs right on the other side.
Oh, okay.
I didn't know this.
You get down to go there in the first place.
Yeah.
I need to get by that fire jack. Damn raid boss don't drop no meat to cook right now. Yeah, I'm not dropping my bag in front of this guy. He out here with, oh, he got a Barrett.
Yeah, I'm not gonna stand near him.
He picked his shit up quick.
Yeah. Server's going down for an update. Son of a bitch. Guys in there like, what the fuck? Sit down. Funny as shit.
Hell yeah.
That was really funny.
Alright, y'all.
Oh, that's the perfect time.
Yep. Gonna cut that joint off right here. Catch y'all later.
Going to repair TD Nilla.